I'm a psychologist.
And I'm a reformed individual, which is one thing on my mind. It's not payback. And I know that's wrong. And I know what it means.
If you unpack it, it stays locked up. Weighs us down.
Spare me the all fucking the cliches, come
well,
on.
Well, spare me the fucking run around. Has my sexuality got anything to do with it? Can we move on?